Duration of events.
Hello children, I am a parrot. Welcome to this lesson. Let's see what we will learn in this lesson. Viewing the sequence of activities and comparing the time taken in different activities. Today, Chotu's grandmother is telling a story to Chotu before going to sleep.
Chotu, the name of this story is Minku and her new friend.
Grandmom, who is Minku's new friend?
You will know that in a while, Chotu. So once upon a time, Minku, who is just like you, was going to play with his friends. On the way, he saw a puppy who was very scared.
Minku went to the dog and picked the dog on his lap.
Tell me what happened then.
Then he took that puppy home with him and at first gave him some water and then some biscuits to eat. That puppy became Minku's friend and both of them started living together. Wherever Minku used to go, he always used to take him along. So Chotu, did you see Minku's new friend? Now come on, you should sleep. It's too late. I will tell you the next story tomorrow.
Children, so today you heard the story of Minku and his new friend. Do you remember the sequence of the story? Let's see what happened first. That's right, Minku was first going to play with his friends. After that, Minku saw a small puppy on the way. And then he took him
on his lap.
After taking him in his arms, he took him home. And then he gave the puppy something to drink and eat. And in the last, Minku and the puppy became friends and they lived together forever. So children, this was the sequence of the meeting of Minku and his new friend. The next day, Chotu was having lunch with Neha in the interval. After eating food, Chotu went towards his class. And Neha first went to fill water in her bottle and after that she went to her class. Children, what do you think, who would have reached the class first? Come on, let's see. Here is the path that Chotu followed and here is Neha's path. Yes, Chotu reached the classroom first. Because Chotu went straight to the class. But Neha went to fill water first and then to the classroom. This means that Neha had to walk more than Chotu to fill the water. And it even took some time to reach the classroom. Children, what will take longer? In going from one room to another in your house? Walking from your home to your school? You guessed it right, children. You will take more time from your home to school because you will have to walk more to get there. So kids, that's all for today. In this video, you learned order of activities and learned to compare the time taken in different activities. In the next video, we will see some interesting examples of comparing time taken in different activities. Till then, bye-bye children!